He carried a big. Cody said he like who like him. Tell him, Cody, fuck that bullshit. Cody had a big that weighed 475.
Yeah, man.
That bitch was wider than the fish tank. Shit. My man said he like who like him. Cody said fuck choosing these bitches. He like who like him. Right, Cody?
No.
Hey, Cody. Then you say you like who like you.
Shut the fuck up.
Cody had a bitch. She was so big, she had to walk in Louise's house sideways. She couldn't walk in straight.
What would that bitch have outside? Expedition. A lot of
money,
right?
Yeah, but she weighed 450. She needed an expedition. With a helicopter, motherfucking wing on top of it. She like driving. She can fly out here. Yeah, you know what I mean? This bitch like that. She needed an expedition. You love it, right? If I got a bitch that big like that, she need an expedition. Cause she might can't put her feet on the gas though. Bitch, we gon' fly out here tonight. Y'all niggas stupid as fuck. Cody, that big bitch had a motherfucking truck. Expedition don't go in this year. Cody, that big bitch have an expedition. She had enough to get you out of here if you wanted to run. That girl, he thought to look over there, look over there. No, she look like my brother Tim.
Oh my God,
that bitch is like Tim. I thought the same age up everything.
Dennis, shut the fuck up, Dennis.
Okay, then you cut that
shit
off. You
know you
are.
You about to get paper.
This is like Tim, not the nigga that's bad.
What are you talking about?
Look at Derek. He laughing. Derek, he was laughing. Remember the girl put Derek in the headline and put the bingo dot on his face? And she like, yo, the girl put him in the headline and put the bingo dot on his eyeball.
What are you talking about,
Derek? Tisha. She put the bingo dot on Derek's face. I took the chance and smacked him in the face. You remember that? Came over there, kicked it back over. Hit Dad with the bingo dot in Bubba's eye and smacked him. That nigga's fucking man. I know that, Dad. I told Dad. Dad, with the bingo dot.
Oh, the bingo dot.
That got in Bubba's eye and smacked him. He was so scared. He was scared of me. When I went back over there, he wouldn't let me in the house. That's how scared he was. He thought I was the police. And I was his uncle. I was just making sure the bitch ain't killing.
Oh my God.
See, 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 see. Dennis, and she smashed a computer on top of it. With all the rap songs on. You don't remember that shit? Y'all stupid as hell. I went over there. Make me a CD. He said, everything down like that. I said, I guess it is. I guess it is down right now.
You know you said everything was down.
No, she crashed the system. She cracked the whole thing. He ran out the house. He was running down water. Hey, Tracy.
Dennis,
I said, goddamn, Dad, what happened? He said, ain't nothing happened, huh? But he was running. Hey, he didn't even hit her. He didn't even hit her or nothing. He talking about, you do that shit again, I'm gonna fuck you up. And he was talking about, fuck, motherfucker. Yeah, he didn't even throw no blow at her. I'd have stumped that bitch out. Drag that bitch all off the porch. Trying to back Donnell Cowell. I knew God don't even work. I'll back that up on that shit. Punk ass bitch. I don't play that shit. I don't play that shit.
You didn't do it in
neutral. I would have put it in neutral and pushed it over there. I got to make sure this bitch dead. Make sure this bitch dead tonight.
Mama, you told me to go over there and lay something on there.
She ain't said nothing. This is a fucking lie.
Where out there, Hella?
Oh, my God.
Where's their house?
Yo, stop fucking playing with me. Did okay. You know the number?
I'm going to have my man drop me all over there. I'm going in on my draw, though. I'm not gonna put some money in.
Oh,
yeah, I'm a big girl. I need to understand it.
And you a big dude.